link from the other day?
Yeah, probably somewhere. Let me find it.
I'll link you. It's handy.
Where you at?
Oh, wait. You didn't need it. Matt needed it. Shit. Let me put it in the Discord chat. There you go.
Oh, wait. That was the wrong one anyway. Don't ignore mine, Matt. I gave you the wrong one.
Alright, what am I playing here?
Oh my god.
I'm gonna play a warrior, so let's change it. I am not the good warrior, though.
What's the good warrior? Oh, Rexxar? Doing Rexxar games?
Oh, dude, we had a really pro Batman earlier.
Kalthas.
Pro Batman.
I can't believe it. I'm actually gonna play him, guys. I'm actually gonna do it.
You're going for this right now?
I'm gonna play Rexxar.
Did I just bring out your inner troll, or what happens here?
I don't know.
I think he was inspired.
The Rexxar we played with earlier actually like had a huge impact and was good, so it's possible, I guess.
He was just going around soloing camps, basically. Soloed the boss, essentially. Just so doing work.
You've seen the impact that he could have.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It was actually Misha. She was the Misha game changer.
No. I'm not going to be good with it, though, so you guys expect that.
No. No. Unacceptable, Greg.
Let me look at these talents here. See what I can do.
Yeah, we should have looked at that guy's talents.
Yeah, should have.
Actually, is there a way to go back in your match history?
Mm-hmm.
In Hot Slogs. If it uploads already. I think
that was Black Art. Oh, you can't look at this stuff in... It's lame. No details?
What was his name? Just messaged him.
It was, Cutthroat Jim or something.
Yeah.
I feel like you guys are just making up a story right now.
No.
It's like a name you would make up. Oh yeah, his name was Cutthroat Jim.
No, it really happened, promise.
Cutthroat Jim on Blackheart's Bay.
I'm going to need to see it on the highlight video. Once Greg's done with it.
I think he probably took Easy Prey, because it increases damage minions and mercs and reduces the damage Misha takes from minions and mercs by 50%. So that had to be what it did.
Yeah, it's legit. No, like, we also won a game, Jake, where I was Malfurion, Greg was... What were you playing, Greg? Zagara?
On Hero League?
Hero League? Yeah.
Malfurion, Zagara, Arthas, and Zeratul, and Nova.
Yeah.
What the hell? That's a weird team.
We dominated that game.
That was like a 12-minute game.
We were like 5 levels up at the end of the game.
Oh, what was the other team?
Special Needs? What was the other team?
It's a pretty standard team. It's like a meta team, maybe. Joanna, Illidan.
Zul, Rhaegar, Stitches, Jaina, and Li Ming. They got shit on. No, it was ETC, Zagara, Malfurion, Nova, Zeratul.
Oh, okay.
ETC, yeah, he had some good noshes. And then Zeratul and Nova just shit on everybody. Constantly, from, like, level 1.
Kind of their job.
Yeah.
Pretty sure they could do it to this team.
Maybe. But we have a Rexar. Batman.
And Batman.
Is there a talent that gives you more money, Craig?
More what?
More money.
No. Yes.
More coins on Black Arts Bay?
The inherit talent? It's called Orphan.
They really need a Batman skin for that character with Misha as Robin.
It's so close already.
It'd be amazing.
I think there's a chance it might like violate some copyright infringement or something.
No.
Oh, all right.
No.
Don't you know Mav's a lawyer?
He's a comics lawyer.
He literally walks into courtrooms and goes, "No."
No.
And look, we got Black Quartz Bay, so.
Yeah, dude. Oh,
shit.
Mav, I'm going to need you to purge your memory of any Rexar play we've had in the past just in case I don't live up. On this map. No.
Just getting lawyered, Greg.
Misha, no.
Bad Misha. Oh, that's it. He was talking to his bear during the game, like he was running around typing in the chat.
He was saying stuff like, "Good Misha, good Misha." This guy was legit.
I'm gonna have to see this replay.
Chirp, why are you still alone?
I don't fucking know, dude. It's giving me shit.
Goddamn Morales, goddamn it.
I'll take Bud. Bot.
Stitches is ready to play, boys.
I'm ready. You better call these hooks.
Alright.
Good luck, guys.
Trip, I'm taking, taking the mana cost reduction on my Q, so you're gonna have to heal me.
Oh, okay.
I have no way to do that for myself.
Gotcha.
So, you know.
Tell the, AI, all that.
Yeah. Oh, I'm stunned. And dead. Thanks for the heal strip. Jesus Christ. I just died like right in front of you.
Read the name.
I know. He was soaking up there, Jake.
What the fuck?
You still connected to your phone?
Hey Trip, you should get some like gigabit AT&T or something. Then you'd never lose connection.
It's not losing connection, it's crashing.
They were really on the bottom chest, guys. Just by the way.
That's because we have no way to stop them. Oh, did they not go to the middle?
They have all pen, they're printing it.
Alright, I'm bringing this bitch down.
Shit.
Morales, you better do some.
That just happened.
These are gorilla coins.
They turned them all in except for one.
What happened?
Fuck you, Morales. Get away from me, Morales.
I'm gonna go take camps. Let me handle those, dude. I'll do all the camps.
I gotta kind of roam to get globes.
Got Lili and Sylvanas up top.
Well, I got a trip if you didn't want to go up there. Oh, not, somebody ping Morales off me. It's ridiculous. Just standing here fucking healing Misha.
If you need him in the middle, dude, just alt-click. Alt-left-click yeah. on. Yeah.
I did.
Okay.
Oh.
Click off of her.
Yeah. Oh, god damn it. Bullshit. I gotta go back.
Click on what's her face. Shit on. Click off of, Ross, Jake. She's shit's sitting on me for some reason. I'm going bottom.
Turn it.
I need help getting out there. Can you hail?
Coming.
Gravity lapse on him.
I'm bringing my Morales.
God damn it. Gone.
Got chromied.
Misha, no!
Where did Morales go?
Fucking Morales. God damn it.
I died and Morales just went back.
A Morales, it's just fucking absurd. It doesn't heal. It just walks around.
And she got 5 coins.
You got a ping on her.
I've been pinging like fucking mad.
I don't know what's happening. Every single time I try.
No. You have to click on her. Alt click on her. And she'll say that she's following you. Yeah.
I want it to be my little fucking pocket, bitch.
Yeah, put her on you. I don't want the responsibility.
We've got 15 when we turn in.
Yeah. Come to the turn in, guys.
Coming.
Damn it.
Morales, fuck, turn in.
You ping on objectives, it helps me to understand what you're wanting.
Oh my god. We'll clear top.
Yeah, I'm about to go up there also and see if I can take this boss.
Okay. I'm gonna actually get the chest then if you're going up there.
Yep, I'm going.
You're turning in.
I got a mana. Just back off. We got enough people. No!
Oh shit.
It's alright, you'll be fine. I think. Oh, maybe not.
God damn it.
Oh, I got no mana!
We were there for 10 years, so I don't know.
Oh, Greg's taking the boss.
Yeah, I almost got it.
Go, Misha, go!
Misha, no! Trip, did you fix your shit yet?
I'm reinstalling.
Wow.
Wow. Go hard, dude.
Oh, God. That was a bad time.
It's almost finished.
Grab somebody. Oh what? My god, it went right through him, it looked what? Like.
They're gonna try and turn in.
They're gonna turn in, we can't stop them.
Yeah.
Sorry, they sent Chromie to take out the boss, like, literally the worst person. Looks like your foe beat you to it. Sorry, Greg can turn in next time.
Yeah.
Freaking Batman. All the money.
Boss took out a fort. That's pretty good.
Out. Come on, Misha. All right, I need to get to turn in.
Misha.
Skill is bottom fort.
Does it show me like trying to rejoin at all?
Nah.
Okay. And crash.
Did you reboot?
Crash. Yep. I rebooted and I reinstalled the game.
Did you reboot three times?
Just the once.
Rookie. I'm going to turn in. Because they're all top.
Zona?
Still Chromie over there. Oh, or Lily. Somebody. Damn, I didn't even get to turn mine in.
Let's go clear top.
Oop. I'm gonna go clear someone here. Sylvanas.
I'm gonna go get the camp some bottom. I got clear top as well.
God damn it. Fucking Hook's just grazing people.
Going towards the turn.
The bottom chest.
Going there, but they're all gonna come this way? Yeah.
Coming down.
I slowed her in that, so she's gonna die.
Fuck. Like, 20% hooks this game. It's awful.
Trips 100% crashes, so I don't feel too bad.
Oh, going to boss.
Clear this top.
I'm gonna clear it on the way.
Oh, no, I'm not going that way.
Yeah, I just had to go that way so I don't get saw by their vision.
Oh, word. I'm going down with the team.
I can also grab this bruiser camp while I'm here, actually.
Oh shit. Got chromied. Just turn him out.
He's got 9.
Oh. Dude's going hard. Hardest ever. Oh shit. Run, dude!
Where, what the?
Where are you just going?
Where the fuck was everybody?
Dead?
He just kept running away from me.
You ran in a perfect circle away from where Mav was following you. Wordsmith has lost their connection.
Oh, have they?
It just now told us. Just get out. Yeah. Oh, you're dead.
Wow. You guys couldn't hold him off of that for 5 minutes?
We're dead, Greg.
I know.
We is dead. I'm coming up there, though.
No, that fucking Morales. Definitely clutch. Wow.
Coming, Mav. Coming, Mav.
I'm dead. God damn.
They killed one of them, shit. Stay alive, dude. Even if they take the keep, it's fine. Just don't die.
It's living bombs.
Misha, no! What's the recast on her? On Misha?
12, 10 seconds, 14. It looks like 14 from the start, I guess.
Okay.
I'm gonna go do work bottom again.
Oh, they're there.
You just lost the key.
coming, Jake.
I got silenced. Couldn't get away. I had bolt up, but I couldn't bolt because I was silenced. Run.
Oh my god, Misha.
She's just checking it out, you know?
Just move up there and, like, zone her out. Otherwise, she's just gonna do it again. Whatever.
They'll take out one more of their keeps, looks like.
Bruisers.
We can fight for this turn in. After that.
They don't have any coins, why would they be there?
They just turned in 12.
Oh, they just turned in 12. Murden's got me.
I'll stay on him. Never mind, get out.
Shit!
God damn it.
We just lost.
Feel like we're down a person.
The server is 20 minutes and 32 seconds ahead, so... I'm getting there, guys.
Wow, they just still lost. Haven't fixed that.
They can core right now.
Yeah. Yeah, that wasn't worth it. They were...
especially not you first, anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean...
They didn't have any more coins to turn in, so there's no reason for us to be there.
Yeah, they wanted the... It's the safe play to fucking turn in while we're... doing other shit.
Yeah, we never already gone. There was no reason for us to go there.
God. Misha. Misha, no!
Carry me, Misha.
I can do the boss again, I guess.
20, yeah, I'll go up there and do the boss while you guys sort out all this other stuff.
Well, they have coins to turn in, so they're probably there doing it right now.
It's fine, let them have it. Because they only have 9, and they already got it, so...
Just distract them with doing something out in the open.
Yeah, I'm gonna go out. Bait or something.
Yeah, just be seen just somewhere.
Be seen. I don't know what Morales is doing.
Oh, I'm fucked.
Yeah, just get out of there. Ain't worth it.
Let's go up there and contest it then. We got to.
They're not doing it. They just were headed up towards him because we weren't anywhere on the
road. Well, we don't have vision up there either now. Oh no.
God damn it. I got no health.
Where's fucking Morales? God damn it.
Oh, Morales. Fuck, push.
I just pinged her. It's a little late on that one.
Now they're gonna go up there and do boss now.
We can go stop them.
Well, actually,
let's go. We gotta get boss, otherwise we're on our back foot.
I was gonna say, if you guys go distract them, I can do it.
Well, they're doing
it. Well, we might as well just help you do it.
We need to get up there, though.
They're coming.
I'm just gonna sit here, Greg, because...
Yeah, just watch for them.
But if I'm here, they probably won't think of... God damn it.
Okay. Oh, I tried to stab him.
They're coming, Greg.
Wow. Well, we'll give him another boss, so that's good. I can't believe that shit.
Well, we can't, like, we're already a man down, so we can't really engage them with just three people.
They can just push in with this boss and win.
Oh no, I know why it happened. I'm just saying it sucks that it did. Like, morale's,
I feel like the team fights are doing pretty well considering we're down. Oh my god. Tickled her. Probably game. We can't kill the core or the boss fast enough.
Oh, I don't think he did that bad. Like, if Trip hadn't dropped, it probably would have been way better.
Okay. The game would have been easy, I think, if Trip was here. Because he wouldn't have been pushing bottom when we were trying to do that stuff at the top.
So what the hell happened to your computer, Trip?
I really don't know. The way I got it to get past it, which it's fixed now, it's just taking forever to catch up with the server or whatever. But the way I got it to get past it is to flip off the loading screen while it loaded up. And then when it did load, because I tried to load up like 5 or 6, 7 or 8, 9 times, and it kept crashing.
Lately.
So are you back in now, like in the screen?
It's still doing the reconnect successful thing or whatever.
Well, just disconnect from that. The game's over.
Well, I mean, I don't know how to do that.
Yeah, I don't think you can.
That's not a thing that we know what it looked like. You're describing this oblique error scenario that no one ever really fucking seen. So are you like, is it in like that replay mode thing where it's like trying to catch up?
Like, whenever if you join a game that you've been disconnected from, it has to like go all the way back through it and load all the data of the game for you before it lets you reconnect. So yeah, that's what it was doing.
Which I don't understand why that's still a thing. Like, what is that horseshit?
Some arcade software design.
Why doesn't it just load where the game is at right now? It doesn't make any sense.
Because it uses the StarCraft II engine to play it, and the engine only goes in match format, right? Like, it can't just pick up in the middle.
I don't even understand how that's a thing. Yeah. How is that a thing, Greg?
Seriously, it's current year.
I don't know.
I guess the game. Come on, Greg. Jesus Christ.
I don't work for them. I don't know.
I don't know. Fix that.
That just sounds like laziness.
Well.
I haven't played Joanna in a long time. Used to be my go-to.
She used to be a tough bitch.
She just got a buff.
Hell yeah.
Like she first dropped, she was like fucking A number one Duke of New York.
She was unkillable. I think it might have been the skin trip, skin midi drop.
Kind of almost agreeing.
If it happens again, you should reformat and reinstall Windows.
Is that the master skin trip?
If it happens again, I'm just going to buy another computer. No.
You going to reskin that computer?
Nope.
That's not the master skin?
No. That's just the third color on her basic skin.
Oh, fuck. With the visor and everything, I thought it was something new.
Do you're not ready.
Ready, I do.
I did.
I don't mean to push you if you're really not ready. But hurry the fuck up.
Fine. Storm pump. Pretty. Sweet. I don't really like any of Gale's skins.
Yeah, they're pretty bad.
Except for the steampunk one, which is awesome.
I guess Widowmaker's never going to be a champion in this game, since they just made Nova look like her.
Thank God, too. Last thing is another sniper.
Yeah.
It's funny. I cannot purchase the bundle because I already own one of the two items.
Well, so that would just be like you getting a discount on something.
Right? So, yeah. Shouldn't I, though?
Yeah, right?
If I had the forethought to have this character before they sold the skin, I should get a discount.
So how capitalism works, Jake.
You're talking about just like the one-in-one, like one hero, one skin bundles?
Yeah.
Yeah, they won't do that. But they'll do, like, the other bundles, if you own heroes, though, you can get those. Still, at a discount.
Okay. Krumi's alternate skin just looks like a little troll.
It's awful looking. But this Shogun Artanis, I don't know why Trip isn't playing that every game.
It's pretty cool looking.
Yeah, I need to. Honestly, I think we even fucking played a game the other day where I was Artanis and I didn't play it. So I don't know what's wrong with me. I think I have a bad brain.
Bad internet connection too.
Or more like bad computer, really.
Yeah, bad computer. Bad computer brain.
It really is.
Ralis, Arthas, Chromie, Nova. Alright.
Alright, well, I don't fucking know what to do. It's doing it again.
Oh.
Really?
Yep.
Was it just not loading? Or what?
It gets right to where it almost loads the thing or whatever. Like, it almost gets to the end of the bar and it crashes out and tells me to send in a crash report.
What the fuck?
What kind of... Have you reinstalled your video card drivers?
No.
Do that.
I would think the game would just... Like, it wouldn't be a loading error if that was the case.
Yeah.
Well, with the DX thing, I don't know.
Yeah, I know how to fix it now. It's just the dumbest fix that ever happened to anyone ever.
You shouldn't have to reinstall the actual game. Try the drivers and reboot your machine, actually, like turn it all the way off and back on.
Yeah, I...
He's back. Can you right-click on your computer?
Trust me.
You have a, Do you have a start button?
I only have black markers and it's a black laptop, so.
Can you explain to me what you see on your screen right now?
No.
Yeah.
Get bitched.
Oh, let's go kill that gnome.
I'm gonna need help, bottom.
We should go bottom. Two.
Okay.
Having a bit of a crummy situation.
Misha, no!
Alright. Did some work to the Nova. Oh, Mav just comes up for his globe and walks away.
Wow, this fucking sucks.
Oh, we had to kill her if I got my thing off.
Ah!
All good. She running like a bitch.
Deserted my down. I'm out.
Mm-hmm. Said, hey, I'm Mav Mike.
Mm-hmm.
What's up?
I don't kill people.
Fuck you, Nova, get out of here.
Oh, dude, she is just doing her job.
Oh, I have to appreciate that. They're coming, Trip.
Did you reconnect, Trip?
Yeah,
he's here.
Oh, big one.
Yeah, top.
Shit, I walked into that. Oh my god, I'm body blocked. I was between Trip and Dew. Couldn't move.
You weren't between me, you were between Greg and Dew.
I mean, Greg and Dew.
I was carefully staying out of that mess.
AKA heaven.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Oops.
Okay.
I'm really pissed off that I'm healing Misha right now.
Misha, no! Still doing stuff over here?
Fuck. Dead. I'm not dead.
Help!
Misha's got you. Well, until you turn around.
I have no mana, this is what I'm doing.
Help! Right now. I killed Nova.
Just get off the terror. We need to kill these guys.
No, Misha!
Alright, let's go bottom.
I need to get
lost that shit.
Manias.
Oh man, I took their healer down to like 1 HP.
Yeah, we killed Chromie early on in that too.
I killed Nova. And then Sylvanas just turned around and killed me.
Alright, well we gotta get up here and do some work on them.
Shit, need some heals.
Nova behind us.
Gracias. Do need some heals, switch.
I did already.
Okay. Sorry, I was just getting away from you, so.
You're like, switch back, switch back!
Switch back already!
Kill it, kill it.
Here, do you?
Oh, dude, don't go that far in. I'll just stay here, you guys.
Always out of mana. Fucking always out of mana.
What is this bitch doing?
She's trying to go, she's trying to hand on me, I think.
I Shit, I'm rooted. Why would that switch people? God damn it.
You gotta bail out.
Peace, Trip. Peace.
I live in a world of no mana.
Oh. We're going up top.
Going up top with you. Unless we need help middle, we need help middle.
What's going on with this game? They're just all over the fucking place.
I need somebody else to cover top for a second. I got no mana.
Shit.
I mean, no big deal. It's Sylvanas.
Oh my god!
Thank you, Mav. Kill me, middle.
Stay. You should go back anyway. You need manas.
Yep.
Totally your choice. I don't want you to feel pressured, but
I was baiting.
You're gonna die. Oh god. Oh, lost it.
Alright, I can't do anything up here against Morales and Sylvanas.
I'm coming up now. Or, yeah.
Yeah, probably. Okay. I'm just gonna keep hitting this guy with bombs because I think he hates it. I like to think he hates it. I'm just gonna heal this minion right here.
You got that minion?
Yep. Okay, Greg's here. Never mind, I'm out.
Coming up, Mav.
I got 10.
We need help top, guys.
On the way to left.
Just not doing any damage to him. I'm dead.
Oh, I can't. Not when they got Morales. Trip, be careful, they just took that.
Go oh, take that. Oh, take oh, the top one, oh. Guys. Top right, one.
Right. I'll run.
Stay there, man. Just tank it. I got you. Tankiest kelp officer ever. Oh god, run away.
Run away.
Son of a bitch.
They were all up top.
Favorite human right now.
Run away, run away, run away, go bottom. Or follow the terror.
And follow the terror.
I don't know what we're doing.
Shit.
Yeah,
that's true.
I've been chasing you for like 45 minutes trying to cast it on you.
Sorry, I'm gonna take this fort out so fast. Look at this. Whiffing snipes.
Just go bottom and defend.
Get blinded. I'm breathing. Take this shit.
Go, Misha, go.
Misha will tank the shit up. Let's get the other terror.
Yeah, some mana. Help me out, Trip. Thank you.
Being pre-helped out. Fucking Misha.
No.
Alright, I'm gonna go on all the camp runs.
We'll get some mana, I'll come out and help.
Kill the guys on the bottom.
We got no mana, so I'm not gonna be there to help you.
Boom! I wrecked those minions.
Yeah.
They got their shit bombed in.
So you like bombed their shit back up into them, or what?
I did, yep.
How does that work? Low flying aircraft.
It's pretty bad.
Buttholes.
Your accuracy do that to be pretty good.
Buttholes akimbo.
Oh, double butthole.
Whoa.
John Woo thing.
Oh, what's happening? Oh, there's Chromie. She's heading up. I'm guessing they're taking their siege. Should make it easier to hit him as well.
Nova's here. She just walked into that bush.
In front of us?
Yeah. There she is, you see her?
That was a double.
Blinded bush, blinded bush!
Coming.
Right there, that's her. Dumbass. Dumas. I guess you're just trying to bait for Chromie, but...
Yeah.
Oh!
Just get out.
Ah, shit, I was out of mana, sorry.
Manias.
Careful.
That's alright.
Jake, too deep. So scary.
How long is that stasis?
Seven seconds. Or until she cancels
seven.
It.
Yeah, up to 7 seconds.
Batman.
He's Batman.
Sorry, I had to run. Nova got on me. I'll take a heal if you got it. Thank you.
You got heals for Misha, not for you.
Oh, that hurts my feelings, but it's accurate.
Feels like not for you. Where is she?
Watch out.
Oh, there she is. Sorry, I was getting murdered.
Yeah, Arthas was on him. We gotta back off.
Who just got popped?
It's about to be night. 3 seconds, so we should go top. What a joyous
night to have. Can we get some more mana?
Yeah, I'm coming out in a second.
What the fuck is that?
So that was for to creep you out. Did it work?
No, it was very effective. Who's getting it?
I'll ride.
Wow, where were you?
Killer Terror. Taking care of this fucking shit.
Oh, my bad.
I got deleted by 4.
I'm gonna Jake.
I can chase him, but.
Well, I didn't want it to be disabled when the minions are still all over it.
Hang back with this girl.
Let me know when you're about to go in, Jake.
Do it.
Oh my god, you're right out of range. Go.
Greg, you're kind of alone.
That's a shame.
Where is everybody?
Killing Nova.
Jake was hunting Nova.
She was trying to kill Trip. I couldn't have it. Wasn't gonna stand for it. I'm out of mana now. Oh my god, Mav's in there.
You're not exactly out of there.
Well, I followed him in.
I'm running low on mana. We're about not to be able to do this
anymore. Yeah, I'm out of mana, so let's just take this keep and then go.
Yeah, but no, because 3 of them are dead.
Oh, yeah.
We should keep pushing.
Oh, yeah. I
didn't realize they were dead. How'd that happen? We should be doing
I got a really nice living bomb out.
For as long as we can.
Oh,
I can't. I don't have any mana. I can't.
Micro. Oh, you fucking bitch.
You should have been doing it.
Wow.
What just happened?
Sealer's the worst.
Fuck you.
Oh, then you just walk in the turret.
Throw city.
3 seconds till everyone's up. Roll out.
Yeah, just leave. Don't die. Leave Misha, though.
The throw is real.
I thought that removed your slows and stuff.
Apparently not. Sorry, you guys are the worst.
So I bolted to try and block one of those shots from Nova to do. And I didn't get that. But I did kill Nova and then I died. So it sort of worked. Some seeds. We don't need a lot.
What do you think, Greg?
What?
XR Pro?
I think I'm doing okay. What, do you guys feel like I'm contributing enough, or...?
I think Misha is.
Well, that's the whole point, right?
You want me to get this, or you want to get it again, Craig?
I'll get it. No reason to take out, like, a good player. When I'm just an auxiliary type player. We'll just keep pushing on the core, though. It'll be game, right?
Yeah.
Already got a camp going over there, and... be fine. They've got too much shit to get through at our base, so unless they defend, then don't chase. Just do core.
Probably the best time to hit that, really. Ready, Jake?
Not yet. Let's get to where we have a good fight going. Like, now would probably be good, maybe?
Too deep, you're way too deep.
I had to get my damage in.
I got you.
Don't bother healing me.
Oh god, there's still stuff alive up there.
Yeah. Don't really know. Didn't even kill anybody.
Wow, okay.
God, I'm fast.
Yep. Wow.
Well, we killed the terror, that's all we did. That's pretty useless.
Clear top?
Yeah. The path is long.
They're coming. Our path is coming.
Middle?
Yeah, I'm gonna come out to the middle. It's getting some more manias.
A little help.
Come.
I'm gonna just back off. Oh, fuck. I'm dead.
Ah, damn it.
I kinda screwed there, Greg.
Well, I thought we were kind of engaging there, but I guess not. I should have looked at the minimap. That's my bad.
Oh my god, I couldn't get behind that fucking tower.
Mind control.
Wow.
Well, we just are losing now. We're just gonna lose. Trip, just go back. Unless you can solo all of them. I think you can. Do it.
Push them off the tower at least.
Do things with bombs.
Bomb them, bitches.
Boom! Save the day!
You did it.
Saved the shit out of the day.
What's with these?
I don't know why they're ignoring bot.
Yeah, I hope they just keep doing that. Oh, Nova's there now.
They just want to be on equal footing with us. They're like, we want to have the middle keep down too.
Now they're a level ahead though. 4%.
Not yet.
Let's fight them. We're all up, right?
Yeah.
He's coming up?
Yep.
Let's try to find him and fight him.
They're on the bottom seeds.
Split. This way.
They went top. Yeah.
Let's go get them.
Let's get enough seeds for terror.
Yeah, we can't be down to terror.
And everybody gets reduced.
It's alright.
There we go.
Get it.
Grab this camp real quick, and then I'm gonna go back for the terror.
I have Jake.
Oop.
No, no.
They're all in.
Alright.
delay. No terror lasts forever. There, your terror has come to life. Use it to harvest your enemy's corpses.
I'm coming.
Map,
God. Watch Nova.
I need
back out, back out.
Back off. Greg.
I have no mana. I'll just come back out. Fuck it.
Watching it for Nova behind us.
She's
issue.
Very good. That should be safe catching up to you.
God damn it. Just kill them guys. Don't worry about the core.
Core's on me.
Been body blocked and mind controlled and fuck my life.
Back. Fuck! It's fucking Nova.
I do not get how Arthas came back.
Oh my god. I was gonna say that was lucky, but I guess not.
Well, let me live for a second anyway.
Yeah. Alright, Misha. What we got?
Misha's dead, bro. It's just Rexar. Yeah.
We just didn't have the damage to kill him.
We shouldn't have, I don't know, we tried that like 8 times, running in there and killing the core. We should have just done other stuff.
Well, it's like we would just get strung out, and like we'd follow the terror in, and we'd just die right when we got to the core. Because we can't kill them and the core at the same time.
Yeah, so I said we should have done other stuff. Like the rest of their buildings that we just were ignoring.
Yeah, I think 9 times out of 10, if we just focus the core, like if that's the plan, then just...
Well, yeah. I mean, we could have won that at that point where we were on the core and they were all dead.
Yeah.
And just dicked around the core, but...
Alright, I'm off Rexar. Was fun, but... Anybody has a warrior quest, now's the time.
I don't. I have specialist or assassin.
I have assassin, but it's fine. I'll,
Nah, I mean, I can do it. Okay. Let's see, who do I want?
It is time.
A little redhead Chromie.
I guess I could play Chromie with this team.
I have to say, playing Rexar, like, you're kind of in your own little world there. I wasn't sure if I was being good, participating in a meaningful way, or what.
Maybe you're getting capped, which is good.
Yeah, that's why everyone was so bad with Rexar.
Kind of like you're just jungling.
Yeah, I mean, I was there for most of the team fights, but
yeah,
I don't know if he's that effective in the team fight. Like, you have that initial Misha stun, and then you're like, "All right, I've contributed. That's it."
Wait 10 seconds, and I'll contribute again.
Yeah, because the damage is really negligible. Oh, I got one of those Dark Souls gifts on my phone now on the background. So awesome.
Mm-hmm.
I got Solaire sitting next to a bonfire. Badass.
One of those 8-bit gifts or whatever?
Yeah. Something to look at. It's pretty awesome.
Car flying over a roundabout. Holy shit.
It just, the fact that it lands it.
Lost a bumper.
I've done that before, like dozens of times.
Hopped over roundabouts? Where are you from? England?
From Liberty City, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Stunt jump failed.
Yeah, landed on all four wheels, stunt jump failed. What the fuck? Let's see if I've got anything good. No, I don't want to upset Trip yet.
I'm sorry, you're telling me that you, like, pick a time to do that? Because mm-hmm. It doesn't feel that way.
Yeah. Sometimes more than others.
It feels like you just do it willy-nilly.
Yeah, but it's not like I don't think about it first. Decide that it's the right time.
My God.
Physics, man. Them physics.
Trying to impress the girl.
Oh, shit. I'll tab.
Oh, is that... What game is that from? Uncharted?
Uncharted 4, yeah. The one that just came out.
Oh, yeah. Clearly landed it. Alright, let me play Zul for the first or second time ever. Shade.
We'll go middle lane.
I'll go bot. You guys go north. North.
You just want to play by yourself tonight, Greg? You're just like, oh, I'll just take solo laners or Rexar.
Well, I was just trying something different. I'm going to let that GIF of Uncharted play on my other screen for this whole game, though. It's going to be great.
Watch those arms. Shit, man. We're against Cho'Gall and we don't have a good character for him. Oh, yeah, we do. Zul can do some damage.
Do I have a percent? Oh, the poison, I guess.
Jake.
I'm alright. I think.
I'm scared for you.
Let's try to pull him into the towers next time.
Too.
No!
Well, that was pretty shitty. little trap we got caught in right there.
Right.
Alright, I'm running back. Is that a Masterson skin, Cho'Gall?
I didn't even look at him, to be honest with you.
Demons.
Yeah, it is. These are yeah.
We're gonna have to defend. We don't have the damage for this.
Yeah, I don't do any damage to these things.
Oh, that was nice of you.
We get a sippy rope. What?
We're still here. Got her.
Oh, fucking close.
Oh, no way I missed that.
I'll stand in late.
Yeah. That's what I'm trying to do. Coming up.
Alright, let me go back and get some mana, or this is just going to be awful.
Because it's definitely not yet, right?
Yeah, I don't have any mana either.
Me neither.
Alright, rotate out.
Can you clear top real quick?
I gotta run and get mana.
Yeah, same.
Shit. Wow.
Get off me.
Get off me!
They're doing crazy damage.
Yeah, we can't win those. Just do what damage we can do.
They need a fix where her Q doesn't hit minions at all, or doesn't do any damage to minions.
I think, isn't that the whole point of that talent or whatever?
Which talent? Your auto attack talent?
Go on bottom.
Yeah.
You need to defend. We don't really have any good damage to deal with these,
There's two of them up here too, so...
Oh, Cho'Gall died. That's good.
Yeah, we fucked him up, man.
On top. Try to get a gank on him, Jake.
There it is. False Tracer, they're just gonna run, like...
Mind.
Oh fuck.
Oh my god. She rewound like somebody's business.
She just went back when I was going back.
Yes. Baited you in. My bad. Oh god, that's such a roll. You guys are pretty decent.
Nah, Falsa just flew down. Tracer's there now too.
Can I get some help on this bait?
Yeah.
Rexer was just fucking on me the whole time.
I try and trip. I didn't really have anything else to do there.
Alright, you're good. When you're, I mean, there were fucking three of them, and one of them was Tracer, so it's really, really tough to run.
Oh, fuck.
Wow, your little gnome body flew so far.
Mortals are up.
This is just a fucking... this team comp. I should have played Li Ming.
Case.
Yep.
Clear top.
They're still, I mean, they're still right there.
I know, but...
help me.
Dead. Fucking really? Fucking really? God damn. I gotta run away. Stay alive, guys.
Still the immortal. Immortal.
Nice.
Yeah, but look how slow we kill this. Jesus.
Yeah, we're gonna have to get back and defend after we get halfway.
And they're gonna be fresh, and we all fucking need mana.
Yeah, come back
now.
It's on our side. That's good.
You guys want me to clear top or?
Yeah, go do that real quick.
Okay. It looks like they're doing the same thing we're doing. Or maybe they're grabbing camps.
I'm gonna clear bottom real quick.
They're over there defending it.
The Tracer. Alright, let's.
Shit.
Holy shit.
Okay. What just happened?
It was Cho'Gall's ult. Pulled us all in.
Get back. Go. Oh, kill him. Oh.
Okay, he pushed me.
Yeah.
Fuck that totem.
I'm gonna click top. Oh, never mind. I'm coming.
Gonna get on that Cho'Gall as soon as I get out here.
No mana.
Tracer. Good job, guys.
No doubt. True players for life. Wait.
I don't know, that's just thuggish.
So thuggish. I'll clear that top. While we're at it, Jesus Christ.
Dude's going bottom.
blink at him if you can. Just let it die. It's back off, back off, back.
Tracer's over here somewhere.
Let's get the camps.
I'll go help you.
I'll go help.
No. Oh, they're coming. Yeah, get out.
Yeah. Okay. Whoa, whoa.
Choke all on his way up.
Get out if you can.
On the way up to meet you.
Stuck, stuck.
That was a dramatic camp.
Really? Let's get the bottom one. Do it again.
Jake is high on the drama of it all. He's trying to chase.
Chugol right behind us. Let's jump on this motherfucker.
We should kill that fort down bottom too. Back off.
Mm-mm.
I'm gonna go clear top while you guys get this bottom camp with the high drama. Oh, there's a Falstad right here. Ah, oh, he ran away. Yeah.
Defend.
Defend while I get this top clear.
Shit. Get some juice.
Me too.
Get some juice. I'm coming back out.
BRB.
Just stay pushing it, maybe, Greg.
Okay, I'll do that.
They're not coming in, so.
Yeah, you can move back and just don't get caught over there, because otherwise.
Here, I'll just bomb that way and see if I can just do some damage.
Yeah. Watch out. Back off, back off. Oh, watch out. Greg needs help.
Kevin.
Maybe they'll pay for that overextension.
Maybe we will.
Oh shit! Thank you, Trip. Whoever you are. Whoever just did that for me.
Watch out for the ult.
Ow. Back off, back off, back off.
Sorry, I keep running out of mana, so I keep having to reapply.
I'm gonna get some mana. With Doobie, a beast over here.
Let's try to kill Falstad. No, that's a bad idea. His ult's probably back up, isn't it? You wanna clear top?
Yeah, I'll take care of it, guys.
There's Cho'Gall. He's back.
He's back and he's ready for action.
Collapse.
Let's get here. No!
She's still after me. Oh god, I'm so scared.
Nice. Alright, let's move.
Let's get on it, doggone it.
Yes. Just get on the thing.
I'm on it.
I don't know if you can tell, but I'm auto-attacking it. Look at all this damage.
Why don't you get on it? Jeez, don't waste it. Every time, man. Every time.
Yeah, apparently. It's a good joke.
Let's get it before they get back out here.
Found through all guys. Found them all by myself.
Oh, to the map.
Some hard won team fights.
Get out of that hole.
Fuck, I was trying to heal you, man. Sorry.
You healed me.
I'm dead. Motherfuck.
Fuck.
Can we get that Cho'Gall?
Maybe.
You should at least stop him from backing.
Tried.
Yeah, our thing's doing work to their front line up there.
Good. Good, good, good.
Oh shit, it might still take a keep.
Maybe. It's gonna be close.
Looks like it.
Yeah, it's doing work.
Got it.
Oh, I might get it. Yeah, got it.
Oh, he didn't go for that big stun at the end. I'm gonna run towards Dew.
I'm coming towards you, map.
You should go up to Dew, Trip. Go up to the top.
Yeah, I'm okay. No, go. Okay.
Wait, who am I helping? You can indicate again.
I mean, I said it like 3 times.
Can you just one more time?
Oh, I'm in trouble.
Oh shit.
Ow, what the fuck?
Damn it.
Shit.
When you were in trouble, when you said I'm in trouble, you meant the entire team was on your shit.
Yeah.
That was terrifying. Watch out, dude.
Jeez, you monster.
He has no idea what's coming.
Do everything?
Yeah, get out. Yeah. Don't all die.
No, I'll be fine.
I won't. Oh!
Up in 5 seconds.
I shielded you like right before you got pulled back in there.
Yeah, that's good. I didn't really take any damage from that.
Good defend. Good defend. He's way zoned out, so.
Nice.
I beat it.
Tracer's gotta be about to bounce up in here somewhere.
No, she's dead. Oh, she's dead.
Mav just killed her.
I got nothing.
I think Jake killed her, right?
Oh, Jake.
Yeah. I just hit her from downtown.
Ah, okay.
You. Oh.
I will heal you, but I don't necessarily think I should.
Well, I freeze myself for like a second whenever I cast a spell. Placement.
Yeah.
But I cast my Q, which there was no reason to do because I can't hit him with it, so I really deserved it.
Yeah, Cho'Gall was like coming for me that time or whatever, like he was stupid.
Well, you keep saving my life, so he's probably getting pretty mad. Top and bottom camp. Which one?
Top,
yep.
And the camps don't show up until the immortal's dead, right?
Oh yeah, we needed to hit it before it.
Greg, you should go in there and drop Poison Nova and then go south.
Okay. We'll do that.
I'm kinda kidding, but yeah, I just think that's funny.
If I get a good Bone Prism on this guy, I definitely will.
She's gonna be down here. Lower left.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh. Wow, Tracer. Way to miss. Way to miss that hard.
See you guys. Just kidding, no one kills Tracer. Okay, now I'm going south.
Don't go so deep.
Well, I can't. It's too deep.
Watch out.
Oh, God, dang.
I got melted. False Todd slow. Fucked me.
Ah, shit. Go back in there.
No. Nice.
I got it. I got it, guys.
Oh my god, you're humping the core.
Disgusting.
Making it rain, this weapon.
We did really good.
Yeah, that was just a hard game.
Give him a 3 on Rate My Hero.
I think I fucking did pretty good as well.
Yeah.
Let me see what you took. Let's see if it was the fuck Cho'Gall build.
I took the level 20 talent that gives percent to the poison oak because I figured that would hurt him more.
Oh yeah.
I don't know if it actually was true or not, but
there's one other thing you could take. I think maybe at 4, where your W does percent damage when you hit with it. I think.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure the Cho'Gall was tilted towards the end of the game.
I hope he was.
Boated.
A little tilted.
Hey, I got this guy. That doesn't even look good.
Oh, it looks terrible.
Yeah, it does. Wow. His master skin looks pretty fucking cool, though. Can somebody get him to 10 for me, please? Just whenever you're ready.
I'm close, I think.
I'm like 2 or 3 wins away from getting 10.
Can you just get those wins on my character and make him 10?
That seems like a lot of runaround.
I'm only level 8, Greg, so it's not going to be me.
This is all a shame.
Oh my god, that ETC skin is so fun.
Rest in peace. The hair
is what does it.
That guy's arms are still going at it over there. Wibbly wobbly, wibbly wobbly.
What steam? Update. Korean, he's playing first-person shooters.
Did you make it out of the vault, Jake?
Yeah, it's kind of funny, actually. I got to, like, Concord or whatever and did that first quest.
Mm-hmm.
And then I, you know, I kind of keep logging in and out because I was supposed to be working, so. I logged back in, like, ran down somewhere near that. Like, I ran around a bunch of different places, then I ran down near the city and got attacked by somebody and got hit in the face with a grenade.
Grenades are super deadly early on.
Yeah, and I died, and then I was like, oh, yeah, this game doesn't save. And it was, like, 30 minutes of my time that I wasted. And I was like, oh, man, all right, turn it off.
You might... I think there's a mod that will let you quick save in survival. Like, you might want to just get that because you've got... Like, I could probably do it, like, and worry about, like, dying and shit, but, like, if you have to go AFK because of your son or something like that, then that would kind of suck.
Yeah.
Like, you can't pause the game?
You can pause it, but...
Oh.
Yeah, if you die, it, like, and you can only save where you sleep, so...
Yeah.
It'd be frustrating to have to do actual stuff.
It's not really, like, having to go AFK. It's just if I die, that amount of time I've wasted, it's not insignificant. Because when there's so long, I can play it.
Yeah, I mean, that part of the game really doesn't add a whole lot to it, besides, like, oh god, I don't want to die. But
I already don't want to die.
Yeah, I mean, as long as you just don't, like, save scum every 2 seconds, then it's, like, it's basically the same experience.
But I got that mod that you... I was talking about the green mod, the one that you linked. Mm-hmm. It makes it look pretty good. Like, not so gloomy.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this stream that Matt... posted is it's all Korean casters and it's just insane.
Yeah, they get real excited anytime anything happens.
Welcome to watching any Korean stream ever.
watching
it's funny is that all the people playing aren't that good.
What's funny is you're watching a Korean Overwatch stream over our stream. Jesus Christ.
I have got the audio for you guys turned on, and I'm split screen watching both.
Like and subscribe, no. Man.
Now I know why you vomit from playing Doom.
He's got our stream in one eye, and their stream in the other eye.
I want to play some more Doom. It's pretty fun.
Yeah, I hope it goes on sale in the summer sale. Even if it's just, like, $10 off, I'll get it. Oh, the tracer snipe.
You just need that one guy we were watching with the Widowmaker or whatever, who just murdered everybody on the other team.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty awesome.
He's insane.
Yeah, in the hands of the right person, I'd say Widow's the most overpowered class right now.
Well, I think they changed her sniper rifle so it does more damage without charging.
Yeah, you can get a full charge in like a second and a half.
Yeah, I think they increase or decrease the amount of time it takes to get a full charge too, so it's pretty brutal.
This team, they got no damage. Except for Nova. Just peel Nova, we win.
Easy game.
Wow, guys, really? Out loud?
Can we lose?
Let me take middle lane. You guys can split off 2 and 2.
I'll go down there with them.
Alright. Me and you, Chip.
Don't fuck this up.
Check this one out.
The confidence. You and your mechanical pony over there.
Need a change. It's spider was starting to freak me out. Look who we found.
Oh, it's Asmodunk.
What's the build here, Greg?
Lingering to start.
It's been a long time since I played Jaina.
Yeah, lingering into radius.
Okay.
Into increased damage bonus. Icy nice. Veins. Vulnerable.
Oh, let's see who can kill her first.
Yeah, I'm just gonna sit on him.
Vulnerable and then ice block.
Whoa, man.
But the strategy is unmatched there too. Unmatched. It's like I'm in too deep. I'd only have 10 seconds to get out. Activate the shrines and the dragon's power. Nova's, yeah. Man, is she ready to get mana?
Yeah, I burned it off already. Ash.
Yeah, just go back.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. Still let him have bottom.
I don't have any mana, dude.
No matter what you do.
Game Bob.
Really have Bob.
Oh god.
We are not going to get the bottom anytime soon.
The popper?
Because of health, yeah, I have no mana.
Try this again.
Oh my god, seriously. He just Asmodunked himself. I gotta grab thing over here.
I got him.
Okay.
This guy, he believes in himself. I'll give him that. A little too optimistic.
Apparently he he thinks numbers lie. He's like, nah, that's probably just an average.
Go middle for a second.
Okay.
I'm coming back to you, but
sorry, I was looking at talent.
I'm way back at the base.
Got it. Get wrecked.
Did you root him and then take it or what?
Yeah. He was out of position and I rooted him and was like, see ya.
See ya. See ya.
Oh, this fucking Asmo.
Well, he's awful, dude.
That is the one situation where that strategy might work.
Oh shit. Trying not to get tongue there.
Oh, oh, I need a friend.
Back for mana.
Okay. I'll be careful. What was it, 7, Greg? Ice block? Or?
Increased damage bonus? Or is it radius?
Ooh.
What are your options?
Damage bonus, a frostbite?
Yeah, yeah.
Heading back up to you, Matt.
Okay. Thank you. Just in time.
Tongue me. Yeah.
I did the damage aura thing to me, so maybe it might pop her or whatever. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't think she gets hit by AoE damage. Well, not passive.
Oh fuck!
He learned his lesson.
I'm out of mana again. I can't believe I missed that Q to kill the Lily.
Nice. Well, I'm really not even having the healing that much.
Oh, they're really not doing much of anything.
I'm just gonna start healing these minions here, so... gonna make them amazing.
What the fuck? A wild avatar appears. Or not avatar. An abrak. Three people bottom.
Yeah, I got it back.
Can probably go help bottom trip, I guess.
On it. Don't die.
Dog is up here.
Okay, and you have a new brat coming up, so I'm heading up.
We're taking okay. Bottom now.
I'm getting out trip.
Close, guys.
Oh my god, you're wasting it.
Oh god. Heal me. Thank you.
Not quite, buddy.
Yeah.
We get mana, dude.
I'm coming behind him.
Guess they figured it out.
I'm gonna kill his little fountain here.
I think Nova might be coming up behind you guys up top. Care.
Nope, she's here. She's right here.
I killed that Lily.
Got it.
Sorry, Chip.
No, I was. I mean, there wasn't anything. There was three of them, so, you know.
Clear top.
Coming, Gregor. You just knocked Nova into my lap.
Good.
Coming your way, guys.
I'm gonna get some juice real quick, I'll come back out and help you.
Yeah, I'm coming down.
What do you take at, 13?
Is it the one for Icy Veins?
Yeah, and yep. Reduces cooldowns and mana costs?
Yep. That's your blow them all up button.
Okay, just hit one and then just spam my keyboard?
Yep.
Uh-oh. I'm cocooned.
I'll come down there.
Forgot to hit Icy Veins first.
It's good when you really, when you hit with a, cone, a ring, sorry.
I'm gonna die back here. Walking through the gauntlet, Jesus.
How did that not hit me? I ran right up on it.
Oh god. Apparently when he's in his little pool of great justice, I can't do shit against him.
God damn.
We got him all down to like one health.
Yeah.
I was waiting for my fucking ult to go and it just wouldn't. no mana.
Alright, you guys got it.
The Haka's here. Behind us, too. Nova, too. Alright, I'm getting out of here. Jesus Christ.
I gotta get mana. Well, that's a good start.
Dead.
Boom! That bitch just died. The balance has been, I don't know how you're gonna handle that one, Trip. Morale solo on Asmo. I'm coming. God, I'm out of his range. What the fuck?
You take the vulnerability at 16?
Yeah.
See, like, 1E QW or something?
1E. Oh, 1RE WQ. Don't. That's what I do.
You stim me?
Don't say anything.
Why was I stimmed? Wow. Anybody see that?
Wow. Clearly, I thought you were mad.
Coming, Greg.
Oh, good. That works.
Alright.
That trick?
Yep.
They regretted chasing you down.
They certainly did. I'm gonna take it to the top, finish that fort off.
It's fun seeing their portraits move across the map when you kick them.
Yeah, I was like, what just happened to that guy?
Doing full falsa. Coming, Trip.
To me, Trip. Why are they on me?
Oh, I got cocooned. Shit.
Finally, Mav. Finally a good one.
Yeah, it was beautiful.
I'm out of mana. Stimmy trip.
Well, man.
I already used it on an appropriate target.
Whee!
Dude, you crazy. I'm not saying you're gonna die, but you're probably not gonna live.
We're 4 levels up.
I'm just saying, you're the only one there, too.
Cocooned.
And I have no mana. Did I mention the no mana thing?
Ooh, get them. Oh god, they're almost so dead. Just kidding.
I'm pretty sure Nova. Oh, never mind.
I thought she was gonna die, but I guess she got a sippy or something.
I think she got healed by Lily. I didn't get mana, so we can actually do something.
Seriously. Oh, I just healed the fuck out of that minion. Dahaka is up top, being a douche nozzle.
I'll go up there.
How dare he?
I'll go up there and unnozzle his douche.
That was gasp-worthy. Bold statement.
Jhin is still good, man. I don't care if everybody loves KT.
Yeah.
Kadugas!
Oh, he got me.
Oh, that's effective?
And what do you take at 20, Gregor?
I take Ice Block. Vulnerability? Yeah.
I might take Arcane Power.
Yeah, give it a shot. Because it's you know how Ice Block works out.
Excellent.
Trip, you did that all yourself. I didn't do anything.
That's so good.
You might want to go to the bottom and help them push.
Yeah, I'm going.
Doc is behind you.
Me?
No. The team. Oh, Nova.
No!
I have been very webbed. Finally I was webbed the way I should have been forever ago. Keep trying to heal the fucking dragon.
Uh-oh. I need to quick cast my E's. I keep forgetting to tap it.
I think I have it set to where it's on release. So I think it fucks me up sometimes.
You're so fucked.
Oh, Ice Block would have saved me right there.
I don't think I'm gonna make it out of this. Aw, oh, too early.
Greg's gonna make it. Oh, and Mav's gonna clean it up.
Nope.
God, kill her! Jesus Christ! Oh! Nova just screwed that up for me.
She just killed our whole team, basically.
I'm good.
Basically our whole team. Anyone who mattered got killed.
That's true.
We pick one? Bottom?
Yeah, we need a pile.
I'm strolling down there, Greg.
Alright, man. Or, I'm gonna hit this wall.
Then you can fuck around with the Dragon Knight and we can go kill the core.
It's a valid thing. Free the Dragon Knight
and slaughter your enemies. Greg, I got distracted.
I noticed.
Fucking hurt too. Jesus, these things hurt.
There's three bottom guys. Oh,
they're full health.
Oh, getting distracted.
Mm. Oh. I got aided.
Motherfucker.
Okay.
Well, how fucking hard are they hitting?
Oh.
Wow, I don't fucking get what just happened right there.
Did you have that stim the entire time?
Do what?
Do you have that stim, like, from the beginning of that fight?
What stim?
That you used on me right before I died.
Yeah, I didn't use stim on you.
I swear I heard it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Once I saw that everything was going south, I decided not to. But yeah, I didn't do it at the beginning of the fight because the second I walked in there, I was trying to save Jake.
Me. He's trying to save me.
Or, yeah.
And then you got crypto-weaved.
I got crypto-weaved. What just happened to this fight?
Yeah,
team throw.
We're throwing. We're throwing. Typical.
Just don't die. We're even level now, so not OP.
Oh, what? Oh, wow, that dragon blowing up knocked me into Nova's precision strike ult. Wow. What a random occurrence.
Do they really call it ult precision strike? Because that's some horse shit right there.
Yeah. Oh, do work. Oh my goodness.
Why did my character straight into that? God damn it.
Well, Nova is winning this fucking game for them.
I know. Really is.
Asmo got really strong.
So let's PvE ourselves to victory at this point, because the engages are not going well.
Well, none of us have been alive. Like,
yeah, the engages aren't going well because we're not five.
It's just.
But I thought I could take Nova and Lili right there with my combo.
Yeah, well, I mean, you did. Well, I mean, almost. But she popped off that precision strike. Let's get this fucking...
I don't get anybody, just stay back. What are you guys doing?
Oh, okay. Well, let them take the keeps, guys.
Well, no, it's just... We're, like, seconds away from being alive.
Alright.
Stay alive.
Alright. Now, go in now. We're up.
We do. Let's take this camp.
You get up there, Matt?
Yeah. This Nova shows up.
Let's go retake bottom. Quick.
Make sure they
can go in middle.
They got it. They got it.
Just back off. He's got to fall back into this dragon. Gotta fall back.
Let's see, wasters on you.
We gotta let him out of there, though. Whatever. Going back. Got you, dude.
Thanks, buddy.
Let's go kill this thing. Oh my god, what the fuck moments.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
core, their core, their core, core, their core.
Okay.
Well, we got I can defend. All my shit's up, I can blow up anybody, I'm pretty sure.
Maybe Rex trying to come around.
He doesn't really have a way in that I can't see.
Just stand next to the core, I guess.
Yeah, him again, trip.
24 seconds. Mav, dodge around, do something else.
Alright.
Alright, they're not coming, so...
we lost.
Yeah.
Apparently they had more people set up.
I don't understand how they were able to come back so fast.
Yeah, level 25, that's pretty low on the cooldown. Huh. I guess they always stay 60 seconds. I guess we should have went further, faster.
You might come up in time.
I don't know.
Throw your ult in front of the core and...
Took you all five.
We got 20 seconds. Just... Yeah, try to root them.
Nah.
Up in 10, but yeah.
Nah, do that.
Damn.
Let me out.
We threw that so hard.
Classic us.
Well, like we pushed them super hard towards the mid game, and like we just. Stayed in their base until we all died. And that really sucked. That's where we lost the game, I think. I think I've had enough hots for today.
Yeah, guys, yeah, I'm done. Good games, though.
Yep. Later.
Laters.